This portion of WCW Pro Wrestling is brought to you by Slim Jim. When you need a little excitement, snap into a beefy, spicy Slim Jim.
Battle going on inside and outside of the ring. Sags gets after that leather belt.
Yeah, he got it away from him right there. Got him in from behind. Where's the ref?
Oh, no, man.
Carl, you know there ain't nothing like Waller with the pig. And today, Nasty Boys, you gon' belong to the Carl's boys. You hoax is mine.
WCW Pro Wrestling here on TBS. Hi, good morning, everyone. Chris Cruz alongside the living legend Larry Zbyszko and the American Dream Dusty Rhodes. And Dusty, we are just about a week away from the Slim Jim Bash at the Beach. I know you're excited about that main event.
I'll tell you what, when you talk about pay-per-views in WCW, right here on the Pro, we bring everything to you. First this morning, Chris Cruz, the new man in the middle. Let me tell you about the burning sands of California. When the cage is put up, Vader Hogan, one man walks away with destiny in his palms. And I believe that man's going to be Hogan once again. Slim Jim, Bash at the Beach. What a morning we've got here.
All right, and living legend, indeed, what a morning we've got here. The main event, a rematch from last week, the Nasty Boys against Bunkhouse Buck and Dirty Dick Slater.
Well, we've got our own burning sands right here in the building this morning. Of course, Colonel Parker lurking in the corner. I think he's going to get very instrumental this time, and this time, I don't think the Nasty Boys are going to escape.
And now we take you to the ring. It's the Blue Bloods in action to kick it off here on WCW Pro Wrestling.
Yeah, well, I'll tell you what, you know, Chris, the bottom line in this situation is the Blue Bloods, the Nasty Boys, the Harlem Heat, and Slim Jim's Bash at the Beach, only on pay-per-view.
It is a most unique match, the triangle match, at the Slim Jim Bash at the Beach.
And you wonder how it's going to react to the Blue Bloods, because the Blue Bloods are basically on the mat, get down, and wrestle you, where the other four guys, along with Sherry, are brawlers. They take it to the street, concession stand, the beach, if you will, in the hot sand or out in the ocean. It don't matter. It's going to be Katie by the door. The Blue Bloods, where will they play, Larry, in this situation?
Well, you know, I think it could actually favor the Blue Bloods. I mean, don't forget, the more out of control things get, the more openings that there are in the Harlem Heat, the animosity with the Nasty Boys. I mean, if these guys get out of control, the Blue Bloods are going to keep their cool and hook them on the mat.
And Lord Steven Regal, big and a hook and all, a backhand slap on young Joey Barrett. Lord Regal, just 26 years old, has been wrestling professionally more than 10 years. The former Beautiful Bobby, now the Earl of Eaton, has been wrestling since his teen years as well. And he comes in the ultimate tag team partner.
Well, they're showing a little, if you will, a little animosity here, a little brawling themselves, a little kicking, a little punching. They have not clubbed yet to a point. We know what clubbing. Now, Chris,
but he may not know what clubbing.
Yeah, clubbing. I'm going to show you clubbing if it happens. I don't know if it's going to happen with the Blue Bloods, but the clubbing is definitely in the favor of the Nasty Boys in the Harlem Heat.
And it comes the Earl of Eaton after a couple of knee lifts there. Oh, look at this. What great teamwork. I don't even know what to call that move, other than devastating.
It was like a reverse suplex there. Just dumped him right in his chest. Look at him holding his chest. That knocked the wind out of this kid.
Yeah, that was just a flip-flop over the top and make sure the guy hit his belly, chest, or his chin. It didn't matter which part of his anatomy was going to be injured at that time. Double hook here now, Chris.
And it gets him over. We have yet to see Dave Walby, Joey Barrett, getting a real beating at the hands of the Blue Bloods here on WCW Pro Wrestling. Now, it looks like the Tower of London. There is the Earl of Eaton. He's up and down. No, it's not the Tower of London.
Boom. There we just see. Who's that guy you just said?
That's Dave Walby. Yeah, that's the only action he's seen so far.
Yeah, we just seen Walby there, but I'm going to tell you what. They nailed him. I believe he's out on his back. He's down.
Well, they caught the Wallaby sleeping, and right here, talking about the Royal stretching. He pulls back on his head like he likes to. Right there, it's over.
That's Walby. Wallaby is an Australian animal.
Well,
I think,
whatever, right? It's getting stretched.
What? All right. I think it's an Australian animal.
And he, whatever it was, he gave up a wallaby. You see, you're trying to use a rhodism there. A wallaby, we all know a wallaby is somebody you meet in a bar later. Well, I ain't going to talk about that.
All right. We thank you for not talking about that. Chris Cruz, living legend Larry Zbyszko.
You're better off sometimes if Dusty doesn't talk about that.
And the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, enjoying the action.
The American public, that's you.
But what will the Blue Bloods do in that triangle match coming up Sunday, July 2016, and the Slim Jim Bash at the Beach there against the Nasty Boys and the Harlem Heat in that match. The World Tag Team titles can change hands.
Well, I think they're going to be very successful. Like I said, pandemonium leads to a lot of...
This is my slow-mo,
Why is it your slow-mo?
Because Chris came on board and said I could go first.
Oh,
anyway,
wow.
He picks him up here, like you said, in the big suplex, hooks his arms in there, and now he's got the Wallaby stretch on him, brother, right here, live and in color on the pro show.
Lord Steven Regal, the innovator among innovators, and we'll be back with more action here on the pro in a moment.